Blazing Swan. What is it? Depends on the person. A lot of people say it's
Beautiful.
That's just beautiful.
Beautiful.
Sure.
For this to be beautiful. However, guys like Steve showed up way in advance and they put up the whole city. This whole place that you see was built by people. All the tents you see were built by people. And everything around you, all of it was gone by the time I left. All the tents were down. All the food, all the garbage was all picked up. All of it was gone. And all of it went back to wherever it came from, put away for next year. And this sort of crazy town, this crazy village that I got to spend time in, I think it was beautiful, and I'm going to show you exactly why, the differences between the day and the night. Just here today, we see exactly what went on in some of these tents during the day, and then in a quick second, we're going to see what went on during the nighttime, what made all these places so desirable for people to spend time in, what made it so important for me to be able to go and see all these things and be able to change my opinion on stuff like this. I'd never been to something like this before, but I think it definitely changed my heart and changed my opinion on what it means to be a part of this, because I feel like I was a part of this. You don't feel left out when you're here. You don't feel like you're on the outside of anything. You feel like you're within it, and you're a part of it, even if next year or a year after, whenever I hope to come back, I hope to build something like this. Look at how amazing all of this is. And to be a part of that is just something special.
I'm tired of waiting for the end of all days. The prophets are preaching that the gods are needing praise. The headlights are coming.
showing me the way. The serpents are singing a song.
Head into the Millennium Falcon. Not sure what this is, but inside yet, but you need to go. It's Millennium Falcon.
When you arrive somewhere new, you may get the feeling that you don't belong there. When it comes to Blazing Swan, I never had that feeling. I arrived at the gates at the front of the entrance and I immediately felt welcome. The people there, just so happy, so overjoyed to be a part of this, and I soon grew the exact same emotions within myself. Now, this isn't a place that just comes together automatically, and I think the 11 principles were very important in this happening, and all of this coming together, and all of us being able to understand how to treat each other and understand how this whole situation works out. So the 11 principles: radical inclusion, gifting, decommodification, radical self-reliance, radical self-expression, communal effort, civic responsibility, leaving no trace, participation, immediacy, and consent. Obviously, every single one of those is so, so important. For me, I think what really hit home was immediacy and definitely radical self-expression. This was a place where I definitely learned some new things about myself. I think a lot of people did while they were here, with different friends, different people you have never known before, and you grow so familiar with them, and they're lucky enough to know you as well. And sometimes you forget that, because often you're not reminded of what you can bring to the table. And I think this place really reminds you what you can bring to the table when it comes to respecting your own abilities, respecting what kind of artistic beauty you can bring to every situation.
Destruction is his game. A beautiful liar. Love for him is pain. The temples are now burning. Our faith caught up in flames. I need a new direction. Cause I have lost my way. All we need is faith.
Yep, I had a pretty awesome time. Met some great people, had some cool adventures. And everyone there, they just made it so easy for me to do that. Everything, all the camps, all of the food, all of the free things that I got, all of the gifts that I ended up giving away in the end, mostly revolving around me taking photos or me helping someone out with something that they needed help with. But next time I go to one of these events, or just in my everyday life, I think I need to bring a little bit more of this lightheartedness and this practicality and this ingenuity into every day for me, because I think it's missing. And I think everyone is missing at least one of these 11 principles that I talked about. And I think everybody just needs a little bit more love and a little bit more expression in there every single day. So hopefully you get the same thing.
They've all become the same. I punish them for pleasure.
Blazing Swan, what is there to do? I can definitely focus on you, or you on me. It matters what we see. It seems a little like a fantasy, don't you agree? An experience, sustenance for the soul, eat it all up, clean the bowl. 11 helpings, 11 principles. Fire in the desert seems so traditional. Blazing Swan, what is there to do? Hold hands with humanity. It's warm, I feel it. So can you.